I put my weed under a black light, and you won't believe what happened. It changes color.